Raucous in both the houses of Maharashtra Assembly on the issue of resignation demand of Housing Minister Prakash Mehta. Housing Minister Prakash Mehta refutes all allegation of corruption by the opposition against him. And smart city needs cooperation from people as coordination is the solution of most of the problems, says Maharashtra DGP Satish Mathur. Thank you, Mark. Good evening and welcome to Metro Scan from Mumbai. I'm Mamta Bhatt. Let's see the news in detail. Ruckus and disruptions were witnessed in both the houses of the State Assembly on the issue of the resignation demand of Housing Minister Prakash Mehta. The opposition combined of NCP and Congress have levelled allegations of corruption on the Housing Minister in the SRA matter and have been vociferously demanding his resignation and creating disruptions in both the houses. While Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis has ordered an inquiry against the minister, he has maintained that the allegations being made against the senior BJP leader are politically motivated. Meanwhile, Prakash Mehta has refuted all allegations against him and said that he will give clarification on the party on the issue. Slamming the opposition for their disruptive tactics in the assembly, he said that the decision of his removal will be taken by Chief Minister and not by opposition.
माननीय मुख्यमंत्री को इन सारे विषयों के बारे में जो भी सच है स्पष्ट है उसकी पूरी जानकारी माननीय मुख्यमंत्री को है और रोज जो नए मुद्दे उठ रहे हैं उसकी सत्यता तपासने का काम माननीय मुख्यमंत्री करेंगे उन्होंने कहा है कि हम जांच करेंगे तो जांच होने के बाद बाकी के प्रकरण के बारे में व्याकरण के बारे में जो भी होगा वो स्पष्ट रूप से लोगों के सामने रखा जाएगा।
Satish Mathur, Director General of State Police, today stressed on coordination between various state agencies and cooperation from people for better function. He added that discipline among motorists is required, which will result in lower cases for the smart city. He said city surveillance has picked up lately and the government has recognized the importance of video surveillance as a city concept. He was addressing a roundtable conference on technology modernization for safer and smarter cities and Smart Cities Council at Mumbai today, co-hosted by Western Digital, a leading global provider of storage solutions. Amitesh Kumar, Joint CP Traffic Mumbai Police, said an additional 1 lakh challans per month have been generated after installation of CCTVs. He added that 5,000 cameras will be soon going live in Mumbai for better surveillance. The discussion also focused around numerous initiatives that support and accelerate the vision of smart cities and help urban planner under the framework. Present at the conference were Khwaja Saifuddin of Western Digital, among others. The Competitive Commission of India has received 859 antitrust cases since its inception 8 years back, out of which 669 cases have been resolved. Addressing a conference on competition law and practice by the Confederation of Indian Industry in Mumbai, Chairman of CCI Devendra Kumar Sikri said that in fiscal year 2017 alone, the Commission has issued 167.